Or make sure my microphone's down. What is up, everybody? And today we are coming at you with another Fight Tougher Duck 55.
Hello.
And this time we're going to be playing some No Mercy mode. I was cold, so I picked up a pit of blanket. It's Overwatch.
Hey, no mercy.
I'm excited that you agreed. Let me get the stream up on my phone. Seems like every time we play Resident Evil 6, it puts me in the bottom left corner. I guess I'm not in the way of the stuff up on top.
Yeah, so we're doing No Mercy. I'm gonna get Pocket Agent.
Yes, the Pocket Agent. Are you kidding me?
What
I worked so hard to change the name of my stream. And this day, you just named it after the, Friday 13th stream.
I don't know why it's changing names like that. That's weird.
Okay, I won't tell you about a second on my phone because I can actually type it out. Oh, wait, but you have 80 boy.
Dude, ass. Okay, so this is my end. Oh crap, Jeffrey's gonna be here. I need to. We didn't do a practice run. We're just jumping into this. It's gonna be interesting.
Oh my goodness! Pocket Agent!
Coming. Yeah, gotta kill.
I killed 12 people.
I'm trying to say, where did that fucking combo come from?
It came from me! Your best friend Leon! Ow! Okay!
Alright, good.
I need backup!
Get off me, peasant! Oh my.
Nice shot! Is that you?
It might have been.
A little help!
I hate dogs. You bitches are why I'm a bad person!
Wasted that third base right, thank you.
That's right. Come get me. Ow. Hey, Jeffrey.
Oh. I'm getting jumped by this little stinking worm thing.
I'm going for Jeffrey. That asshole got on my nerves the last time.
One down. Oh crap, there's a bunch of them. The young combo. No!
It was this asshole's fault. There's two of them!
There was three of them. There's still one of them.
Chooses now to decide, hey, I want to itch. No. 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 No.
A little help! Apple made. Another one probably goes around.
I am so sick of this bitch.
Where's Jeffrey at? There he is. I had to reload. And while I was reloading, a jump was running. Jeffrey's dead. Are you serious? I'm in trouble. Leon.
I got there first!
I can't see. Sorry, that's bad. My screen is just bouncing.
I literally got there and hit the button to save you, and it didn't count.
Well, I appreciate it nonetheless. I didn't see that jumper. I shot Jeffrey, and when I shot Jeffrey, I went to run, and the jumper leaped, and I didn't think he was that close, and he levitated into me. Oh, what happened.
It's not your fault. They got no mercy, just to be hard. Beat Jeffrey up there. That bitch.
Ow. Yeah, I don't think you made it.
Get your ass. Well, I didn't beat the first one, but I beat the second one.
Good.
Ah, get off me, bud. deputy! We got bamboozled. Yes! Thank you.
You're welcome. There's so many of them.
Yeah. I'm gonna bullet I can. Oh my.
Oh, you are dying first.
You alright?
Yeah, that stinking idiot. That magnum shot me. Alright, I don't know what didn't happen, but something happened. I just wasted 2 cans of first aid spray trying to save that combo. And you wonder why I died last time. I get a hit of myself. I needed one of those cans, but I did not need that second can, and I wasted it. I was trying to grab a fire incendiary grenade.
You asshole.
I've seen that. You ran right up to him and just shot him in the back.
I hate him so much. No, back off!
Hey, Leon, take him out.
Oh my goodness. Burn.
Burn. Boom. Where are you at?
Bombs.
That ain't good. I got a few if you can run to me. I might die though before I get to use it.
Ow!
Yep, I might die. Get up. I don't know what time bonus is. I save.
Got flash grenade. Shit.
Run to me.
Ow.
Oh, crap.
We did it!
Okay. We didn't get everybody, but we survived. It's a step.
We survived. We got out of there as Leon was dying. We used to chain a 300 combo amazes me.
I know, we used to do it no problem. Been a while since we played.
You wanna go back to our old stomping ground? Rooftop
mission? Yeah. I feel like anybody can, we can beat anywhere, it's gonna be there.
That's why we were getting more stuff.
What?
The, like how you got little, showing little things right there? I got one for drop increase.
Oh, that would definitely come in handy. Because I picked up so much stuff, I couldn't have no more stuff.
I got a drop increase. I can get a combo bonus. I have a drop increase. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm. Oh, my bad. I forgot I gotta hit the button.
You good?
Oh, good to be back home.
Right.
I mean, you're a little bastard, you're not. No. Listen here, you little son of a bitch. I just want to do it. You just jump in your stupid red hat. Woo!
Right off. Stupid yellow hat.
Staying in his hallway and sniping him, they come down the little shop road in their hallway. One of them tried to run. I'll give you a hint of how far he got.
But I live here and couldn't get nowhere.
Nope. Run from me.
Oh my! The entire PSAA is after me!
Hey, dang, what did you do? Take them all over.
I don't know. I can't move! They have me stuck.
You alright?
I think so.
Die with your friends.
Oh, pretty sure you already knew this, but if you look closely, some of them have, some of the BSAA guys have bombs on their chest. If you shoot them, they'll blow up and kill everybody in the vicinity of their area.
Really? I knew they had bombs. I knew they could shoot the bombs. I wouldn't just use it for them.
Yeah, you can use bombs. I thought I was manipulating a little bit. I've been using them as my own personal explosives.
I'm kind of running away from the fat man, letting him step on everybody.
You too?
Yeah.
Careful not to get hit by them, because they'll take a lot of points.
Yeah, I'm trying to...
Ow!
Ah, I caught one. I'm trying to stay out of their range, but close enough to where they'll come at me. Not the easiest thing in the world to do.
Hi!
Hello.
Good job.
I had to. Leon!
Okay.
Come on up. There you go, take advantage of it. There you go. There are so many of them. Oh, Pocket Agent, there's a fat man. Run, Pocket Agent, run.
Hang on, Pocket Agent. Leon's coming!
You know, they might be big and fat and ugly, but they aren't stupid. In fact, me realized I had a bomb in that hallway and was waiting on him, and he turned around and tried to run toward you. Didn't make it, but tried.
Buzz Buzz is coming.
Of course he is. Out of my way, out of my way. I'm in trouble. Tell somebody. Thank you.
I was about to say, how about we all kill multiple people? Yeah. Oh, shit! Two Buzz Buzzes! Burn! Repeat!
You can't stop running. I know where the time thing is. I can't get up to get to it. Combo going, I'm going for it.
I'm going for it too.
Got him. Thank you. Batman, 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 don't move.
Bye, bitch. Yes!
Yeah! What's your up?
Had a bomb with her name on it. We got over 2 million points.
Something fast, too fast. We did it. Did it a lot sooner than I thought we would, too.
All right. We've only been gone for 26 minutes.
We lost the first time. We won the second time without completing getting 300. Then we got the 300 and the combo, didn't we?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Killed 300, max combo 300. 2,149,047 points.
Like how we just kept letting the sumo wrestlers and the chainsaws kill everything.
Hey, it works.
Yep, it worked. Okay, so what are we gonna do now with them?
Oh, my shoulders popped. What stage you want to do?
I don't know. Let's try the catacombs.
Catacombs?
Yeah.
Alright.
And I'll stick with Pocket Agent because I don't trust anybody else to do no mercy.
Say, I'm sticking with Baby Boy. What's funny is when I first started playing Resident Evil 6, I used to remember I would always get Chris. And then I found Leon and his pocket full of bombs.
Yeah, I used to get Jake because I like the hand-to-hand combat. And then just one day, he accidentally blew up Leon and it all started.
And he created a monster.
He created a monster. Oh, then man, they bringing the jumpers to begin with here.
Oh, yeah. And then on, Leon was one of the only people I ever got. Chris kind of just took a back seat to Baby Boy here.
Yeah, that's somehow how one of those pocket agents.
I think he liked how he had grenades.
That's how it makes sense. I do love the grenades.
And you fucked up!
Oh, yeah, I can tell my dog, drop it.
You know a game that I wish they would remaster, or even just bring it to the next consoles?
What?
Battle Block Theater.
Yes.
Remember I made my little character like the Bloodshot from this game?
Yeah, it was such a fun little game.
I love that game so much. Burn it. You must have a whole slew of them after you.
Oh, I do. Over here playing WWE wrestler. You're climbing up this big old crap. Batsy Wapsy's here. Help, Batsy Wapsy's here. Yep. Took the shot. The combo.
Bat bitch!
Running, Fat Man. Thank you. Stand back, Leon. You know something I bet's fun? If we weren't worried, I trying to keep the combo going. Hiding in blaze and letting everything charge us.
Oh, it is. Once you gotta worry about the time. You gotta worry about the really worry about.
Ah, that's true. Leon the Fat Man got me. Put me down, I am not a snack. Even though I might look like one.
Hang on, Pocket Agent.
Thank you.
On that one.
Oh, thank you. You must be close.
Yep. Right behind you, actually.
You live in here, they swap me off of that. We got a little friendly fire.
Check in mate, buddy.
Oh god, I can't.
L1.
I want to hold. Hey, I'm not sure how more to not die from that. They die from that. Oh my god, Leon does a hurry up over here.
Yeah, hurry up behind us too.
You know what that means? Yep, you know what that means. Boom, boom. Hey, where's my
bomb?
Where's
shit.
My bomb though? Oh crap, I think it's over here.
Ow!
Leon, this way.
We can't go that way.
Yeah, but I just realized that. Leon, I am in trouble. Thank you.
I am here. Fear not, nor I am here.
We didn't have enough bombs. We cannot go that way.
Come through now. Oh,
the way
we.
Leon, the bomb, they're dropping them lanterns on me.
Shit.
Help.
I got this.
Oh, my goodness.
All I had was this, though, so you had to run. Get away. Kill yourself, kill yourself.
I got it. That's in time, too.
Oh.
What in the crap?
I got burned.
Leon! We were so close.
That little pocket just sounded so upset.
I didn't know what was going on. Everything just started dropping at once.
I think whenever I got you up, I got stuck in the wall or something.
I tried to stick with this time. You said run, so I just ran. I didn't really know what else to do.
I honestly thought I was free. I got you up and started running, and it was all a blur.
I thought what it was for me. One of them things jumped at me, and I caught it and stomped on it, and all of a sudden, boom, 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 boom. What the crap? Oh my goodness. I don't want to use my thing just yet. Bomb. Ow.
Hi, how are you?
Buddy.
All I could see was your glasses.
I got everything with the fire is coming at me.
Nice try, Bloodshot.
Probably could at one point.
Oh yeah, at one point I could have made everything
in this game. Yeah, probably.
Now you have a lookout.
Leon, come and run to me. He probably got it, but still, come this way. Oh, the Pac-Man doesn't have those clothes.
Shoot his legs.
I think I shot him in one of the titties. Left one.
Shit.
Take the weed, take the weed, take the weed.
They all want you because I'm such a handsome boy.
If I could have the level of trust in people that pocketed his head, Leon, right there, I might have more friends. You seen that fat man coming and seeing you behind him place a bomb down, the pocket just turned his back on him and let him blow up so he could kill the other. Why are you killing the other thing? I was like, oh crap, a fat man. I seen Leon with the bomb on the amp, and I turned around and started killing the other thing. Oh crap.
Deputy asks, how's everyone been?
Alright. The guy has to remember my neck brace on. Crap.
You know Leon got your back pocket.
Oh, yeah, with the Batman.
I am so sorry. I honestly did not see.
Was that me? I know I placed the bomb. I hope it was me. I put a bomb down.
I thought it was me because I shot an, a guy with dynamite strapped to him.
Aw, man. Oh, you might have been then.
How you doing, Deputy? Hang on. Hang on, Pocket Agent. I'm about to knock him off the thing.
I was about to say, you killed that big guy.
Hey-ya! Stop it. Stop it.
Uh-oh. The fat man knocked me into this fight.
I tried. I was literally trying to aim at him. And the time as I got there, they were moving me everywhere. I couldn't even see him. Deputy asked if you want a Christmas present this year.
I mean, yeah, totally. That's up to her. It's her money. Oh crap. Help. That thing's stuck. That thing's stuck. That thing got stuck. Not that thing, the remote. Help.
She says she's tired, but not doing bad. That's good.
Good. I guess the first thing I'm taking out is that bitch.
I need to find a way to get more stuff from her. Like, I have too much stuff, not enough space on it. I feel like the pack.
You had the same idea. Ow, you took the pack.
Hang on, Pocket.
Take weed.
She said, I found a potential present for Gibbs, and I don't want Ducky to feel left out since Gibbs has a big ass box already.
Hey, how much stuff you got?
Well, think about how long it's been since you've been
here.
Like,
that's 5 years. Yeah, come back here with your bomb. I'm gonna shoot him.
Both
shoot
of
your
us
bomb.
Have kind of just been, like, collecting gifts from the other one, but we had no way of sending them.
Oh, goody two shoes. The Batman's here. There are a lot of things. Wait for the fat man to get here, then he can kill y'all. I said wait.
That's why you got Leon.
Combo. Ah, nice try there, Fatty. You tried to run with me while I was doing something. Look at that. I ain't too sure how that Fat Man survived that.
Somebody's got to stop. The way they breathe sounds like I do. I get too close to a banana.
Kinda does, don't it? I really hope that thing is back over here. Yeah, he's back over here. This is just great.
I'm on the way to him now, okay? Just hang on. There.
Thank you. 296. Ran out
Deputy, Deputy said Sharky would be proud.
I like to watch Sharky on this.
That'd be terrifying. He could just run out with a flamethrower. You'd be like Heavy Metal Chris. If I could get... I'm planning on trying to save up. Like, if the channel takes off, I do plan on getting a gaming computer. And, two people can play it, because I got two places for controllers to fit. We can actually use, I think it's Xbox 360 controllers. They have, for no mercy, the four characters from Left 4 Dead 2 that you can actually play on Mercenaries No Mercy.
Oh yeah, we'd have to do that.
I tried, but it, my little puny laptop could not hold all that chaos.
The damage we would cause. Levels next.
But whichever level you want.
Oh, it doesn't matter. I'm trying to think of a level. All the levels are hard. I feel like I'm going to regret this, but let's do, I don't know what it's called, but it has the second story. You run across it. Across a little beam.
Urban Chaos?
Yeah, that's it. Urban Chaos. I knew it had something to do with like a city or a town or something like that.
Not even kidding here, but why did I have a feeling that was going to be the one you said?
We can do that one, or we can do the one with the giant thing that you like to kill. Either one is fine.
I want to do that one too. Requiem of War.
Yeah, we can do one and then the other. I don't know how much time you got left. I'm sure it's not the hour yet.
Yeah, we're at 50 minutes.
Alright, yeah, we got plenty of time.
Yay. Hey, what's up, Sid?
Sid. I was asking what you did the other day, and I was like, why am I asking Sid? Eating half open.
I do apologize if there wasn't a video up over the weekend. I am actually still feeling the effects of that car accident, and the medicine that I've been on, it's put me on my board.
Yeah, apparently she has a pretty serious concussion. They've been trying to keep it stable.
Plus, on top of a serious concussion, I actually have vertigo, which happens a lot. So my mom's been trying to keep me from having my headset on too long, as long as I have it on for streaming. So that's why I've been trying to kind of cut back on the hours a little bit. Plus, I did stream long off though, and I've got 3 hour streams, so I got a couple days off. We are back though. We're back though. And we're home. And we're the vengeance.
Brutality. Yeah. Wap. That one will turn into a blood sucker.
Bloodshot?
Yeah, bloodshot, whatever it's called. I thought I was gonna make it down the hill. Down the stairs. Are you serious?
How many do you have after you?
I don't know. A lot.
Alright.
Not near as many as it did, though.
I was wondering, because I don't have that many I'm after you. I'm going. Had a blood shot to take care of.
Take your time. I got him. I've narrowed him down pretty shallow now. I'm on top of the dog.
Nice. Thank you.
I was trying to reload the dog. Things will jump me now. Hit that block. I am fighting. Oh crap, we need a time bonus. No, there's a time bonus in there. Get away from me, you ugly little bluff fucking.
Got it.
Thank you.
The combo!
Ow!
No! Okay, you look at me!
And I mean everything. Include you, blood job.
Yeah.
Not behind that. What? I've had enough of this thing. Whatever he is, whatever he's doing, I've had enough of it. I am getting jumped, shot, and fouled into things.
But
this Batman's gonna kill me. And him and whatever this is taking pot shots. This, you stinking piggly wiggly.
No! Him down. No! We need a three!
I was killed by a trigger happy cop zombie.
No! Vengeance. Dude, that pissed me off so much.
Yeah,
I felt that dead of a soul.
I ran out of stuff. I ain't having no more first aid or no health or nothing. For some reason, I couldn't get the bomb off. I was getting shot by that piece of crap cop with his Magnum pistol. I will pick him off until I get shot from behind by a piece of crap with his Magnum gun. Or I'll just pop this little fire hydrant. Okay.
Leon is an angry boy right now.
Yes, Leon, let that anger turn into success and glory. That's a lot.
Yeah.
We don't get him.
Zombies are all peasants compared to Leon. I'm gonna empty out my sides and I'm gonna come to you, okay?
Alright.
There's a lot over here at the moment.
Every time. There was a lot over here at me, but I stayed on top of the stairs and the sniper was really coming up.
Nice.
Thank you. Right down there. He's like, I said that. I'm sure he's not the only one that's tried really, really hard to kill Leon and couldn't do it. Ah, she turned into a blood thing.
Zombie cat.
Man, this thing here just doesn't want to die.
Venom! That was the reason I'm a cat person!
I'm so tired. Leon, kill somebody. Okay, so I'm about to get shot. Up yours. I ain't got no winner in this. Oh, hi.
Hi, how are you?
A party going on.
Man party!
Oh, look, the Batman died. Oh!
Best boy here had a remote bomb.
Kill something. Good job.
It wasn't even who I was aiming at, but okay.
There's a fan here, something coming. Are you serious? I'm gonna die. We need a time bonus. Haven't been paying them things any attention as usual. So just keep dying, Leon. I got one. Okay, we're good. I don't even know I run this thing down.
Oh shit.
What's wrong?
Leon's facing the wrong way.
Stupid,
but...
Yeah, you get used to one side, hard to focus on the other side. This dog jumped over a table at me. We need a time bomb, Leon. Please tell me you know where one is. Alright, good, so I am getting jumped by everything and their grandpappies.
Yep, right here.
My goodness!
Burn.
Did I heal? I think I healed.
Oh shit! Yes! We We did it!
Leon.
I didn't even know that I was gonna do that. I kinda just shot that to try to help you. Hey, Deputy said good news is that next week we'll be working until 4:30 instead of 5:30. And thank
you. That's good, so you get an hour back.
Sid and Deputy said nice one.
Thank you very much.
I was panicking at that last little bit. I saw Pocket Agent just getting attacked, and Leon just kind of seen where it was coming from, set a bomb down to take out the guys with the Madness. I didn't even know we were that close.
The fact that what helped me was you taking out them two people with them machine guns that are just pop, 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 because every time I get up and go throw a bomb, I get shot by it. And I go back down again. And I was out of weed.
That was chaos. So, Requiem for War?
Sounds good to me.
I'm pretty sure I'm butchering that word. I have no idea how to pronounce that. Requiem? Requiem? I need to look up to see how to pronounce that.
I wish I had known that I could get some drop increases. I would get that.
Do you know how?
I know it's in skills, but I don't want to back out now.
So. Okay. We'll set you up for next time. Deputy asked if we can do the shark level sometime.
I don't know what that is.
That's, Creature Workshop.
Oh. I mean, I'm up for it if you up for it.
I'm up for it if you up for it.
Alright, well, if we can beat this, we'll do that one next. He's jumping in holes already.
I don't like the way they target.
I'm going, ha ha ha! What do you think? Hold on.
I wonder if this is that, like, I might just be stupid here. But I wonder if this is an actual language. I can't speak anything but English, by the way.
Or if it's just gibberish.
Or if it's just gibberish. Or if it's like BOW talk. I know, like, one line of Korean. I don't even know. I forgot what it is. I know a couple of words in Spanish, thanks to Spanish class and Dora the Explorer. And I know, one sentence in Vietnamese. But it's a couple words, so I can't say it off straight. Or is that that's what Mom told me? From Uncle P-Boy.
We are fighting our way out of the hallway, one way or another. Uh-oh. I'm in trouble. I ran out of stamina.
Don't touch my pocket, Agent, bitch.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Look at her. Exploder, you got her. We're back on the surface.
We're coming. Okay, I could be having another one of those hearing problems. That's why I thought Deputy said she castrated the goat. But I declare, I thought this guy just said, ha ha, he a lesbian. Like, first off, who are you?
Thank you. Ha ha, he a lesbian. You know, nothing that these people say would surprise me.
Ow. Moth things running away from me. Yeah, blame him. I'm trying to find my ear. Okay, video game bullshit. Tried to shoot one of them in between a crack, and apparently the crack kind of part of the wall. Alright, we had 98 combo going.
Pocket agent?
Yeah.
Time to go!
Alright.
The big guy's here.
I gotta find a hole or a ladder. Yeah, he has to go up. Guess what? You're not. Ah, 1 second feeling really had a nasty combo going. Or if I hit, I think 1 second later. Are they all running? Did you get out good? They're all after you. Good. Okay, I'm making things not happen with the turn.
He's still here, sorry, trying to escape this, the boss.
That's alright, I've been making sure you lost it. Okay, that.
Oh shit!
Leon! What was that?
That guy picked up a car and threw it at me! I got hit by a flying automotive!
Alright.
I don't know what to say to that.
I know what to say to it. Okay.
I've only ever had that happen one time. It was in the story mode, and it gave me an option to dodge it.
I kicked this guy over the barrel.
Didn't give me any option to dodge it. I don't know what to say to that. So I'm gonna do what I usually do with all that happens. I'm gonna be pissed and move on. What? Ow. You're an asshole.
This dumbass tried to block a bullet with his arm.
Why would they do that? I'm not sure why, but...
It's written tech, and you can't do that kind of crap on here.
Yeah.
She's not taking
coming up.
Okay.
I am honestly very glad I caught that on stream.
I know, it's up there, imagine it'd be kinda cool. Ain't gonna lie though, I really wanted to win that round. He had like a 98 combo, I didn't think how many points that would have been. I mean, like a 98 combo bonus too, like a green combo thing. The bee thing.
Is that the one you?
Yeah, the thing that has all the bees following around.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it's a big bug. The bees are just a distraction. They aim for the bug.
Got it.
Ow. Hello, mother.
There is so much carnage. This here fly upside down, you little pew-pew gun. Go sit down. Oh, I'm glad to see you.
Oh yeah, I thought burned it.
Ow.
I did not mean to burn it, I'm sorry.
That's alright. I was about to get killed by that thing with math anyway.
Oh,
sorry. Is anyone in thing? Was a rocket. Well, I always had to handle the business. I forget what he is. Oh, here he is. Thank you for that.
Probably got a little closer. See all those in there?
Yeah!
We did it! Ow.
That was a good strategy we had, even though it was excellent.
Yeah, I just came out there to make sure you didn't need any help. The guy just hid.
They had to come to us.
If that platform would have been a little bit bigger.
Yeah, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. 6 inch. Oh, okay. Well, I'll be careful then. Okay, Deppy wants a shark level.
Yes. Honestly, I think that might have been my favorite level that we've done so far.
That was chaos. I kind of like the rooftop though. Cause just I like running from the fat things and the buzz.
Sid said that's pretty skill with that snipe. You can go with that sniper rifle.
Thank you. Ooh, I'm learning a little bit more about it.
I like how used to, you were the one that just like going like all in, and I was the one that like just hide back with the sniper, but now we kind of switched.
I have to have a strategy because Pocket Agent wants that combo. I have to strategize. Before that, I just rushed in, I didn't care as long as I got the kill. Now I have to make sure when I kill one, another one's close.
Yeah.
I'm the living embodiment of that meme that says, when the game says stealth not an option.
Yeah.
It says, there's nobody to catch you if nobody's alive. Just rush in and kill everything. Or die attempting to. The latter of which I usually wind up doing.
Okay, this is gonna be a little tricky just because of the speed of light you think.
You call me an asshole. Listen, sir. I'm not gonna tell you you're wrong, but I don't appreciate being cold. Pretty much.
Y'all hold that.
Ah, he buried that thing I gave him credit for.
Like I wanted it to. Fucking Agent Leon's creating mutants.
Yeah, I'm doing the same thing. Not by choice. Oh, hi, sir. There's one behind me. Sounds like me when I run on the block. That guy's me when I run around a second time. He did.
Like a badass to do that Roman Reigns kind of thing. We used to pump his wrist guard, and I shot him in the armpit.
Oh, good. Seems like he's pumping the bomb. Oh, I can't stand it. Thank you.
Turns out, let me when I get close to a banana.
That was terrifying. I turned my scope around. It was two green eyes staring at my scope. With the sniper rifle and go back to pistol.
He showed off his left, huh?
To save my bomb for the armor thing.
Oh, good idea. Leon should probably be doing that too, but you know how he is. If he gets it, he uses it.
I can't say I blame him. I could be making a mistake. I might wait and then not be alive to use it.
Quality is currently not sufficient to broadcast.
No. What the fuck? This level going so good.
Right.
You want to die and restart, or what you want to do? Doesn't matter, look at you. Go down. Oh, lovely. Guess who's here?
The big guys?
Yep.
Alright, I'm trying to do this. Hang on. Be right back, guys.